tracking that there's a soccer team
stuck in a cave in northern Thailand.
We've been notified by our CEO that we might be heading out, sir.
This is where the Wild Boars team enter the cave, and this is where we believe them to be there now. That if they're still alive.
A Thai Navy SEAL diver has died trying to save 12 boys and a coach trapped in a cave system in Thailand.
What would you think if I go to Thailand?
Why would you go to Thailand?
Several civilian divers have been already called on to help with the rescue efforts being mounted by the Thai authorities.
Thais won't let anybody dive past chamber 3, not after they lost one of their own.
Boy, I bet they approved this plan when the O2 drops below 13.
Each of the lead divers will take one boy each and lead them from chamber 9 to chamber 3.
There's one way in, one way out.
You know, those must leak. Those boys will drown.
I am live outside the Tam Luang cave complex in the northern Thai province of Chiang Rai, where signs are mounting that something may have already begun.
He doesn't want to take responsibility for your safety because of the water levels.
Don't worry about us. We can take care of ourselves.
We're going to dive them out.
They are coming.
Not a word about this to anyone.
All right, gentlemen, fish on.
And what are the odds?
Not all these boys might make it home.